David Riggs.
Never have I ever challenged.
I'm going to put it. I've got other things in this. But this is Kai, my nephew. Yes, I'm
that's one thing, uncle. Yeah. So
we're doing three questions each, and then we will have another episode soon if this gets at least how many likes?
8 million.
No, too much.
10.
Ten likes. I'm poor. Okay, 10 likes is a goal. 10.
Over ten.
Ten and over.
Ten and over. Okay.
So go, just get to 10 and
over. So, I'm starting. Yep. So, never have I ever been a bit posh.
No. Okay. Never have I ever, never have I ever tried to juggle and then you've flung them up in the air and they can then hit you later.
Yeah, no.
No, but they came, they fell.
I've never tried to juggle in
the flip went up and then I've just.
Sorry. Never have I ever.
Your second one, my first one.
Never have I ever. Try to steal money off someone when they're watching.
When they're watching? Oh.
I'm joking, not when they're watching, like, just try to steal money off someone, but then, like, the next day they notice.
The next day they notice?
Oh.
Oh, well. Well, I could just say this. I have never. I had to get it. I have never.
I have never. I think it was. Got it! Now! So
my go. Second question, your second. Okay, never have I ever broke the Rubik's Cube and then kidding on the side of it.
Never have I ever broke a speaker. It's the last question of the day.
No, it's me and you. Because you started.
No, so I just done my third.
I'm confused. Okay, it's my last question.
I just done my third.
Have you ever fell asleep in the cinema and your feet fell asleep?
I need to put the trick on this.
We have both double time never. I have never! Wait a minute. If we put up I have never, that's a medium. Oh no!
Never.
Okay,
never.
So that's going to end the video today. We might do another Never Have I Ever challenge. If you people out there like this, and you can see the last words.
If you like and subscribe, that'll be amazing.
Every 50th subscriber, so it's going up in 50s. I'll give a shout out to
I'm the first 50.